We will secure the prisoners below. They will share a cell. They may wish to physically comfort each other on the long trip back to Cardassia. I find interspecies mating rituals fascinating to watch.
Interesting device.
Oh, I am so sorry. Where are all my manners? Allow me to introduce Legate Damar, leader of the Cardassian Union, Thoughtgore.
Thought. That's the equivalent of a legate, isn't it? What did he say?
He says you need to have your universal translator adjusted.
I would have if I'd known we were meeting with the Breen.
It is a distinct pleasure to finally meet you.
Thank you.
If our face-to-face talks are as productive as our subspace communications have been, I'm sure we'll sign the treaty documents within a few days.
I haven't even seen this treaty.
We'll discuss it later.
The alliance between the Breen Confederacy and the Dominion will end this destructive war that has torn this quadrant apart. With the Breen at our side, the Federation will not be able to stand against us. They'll be erased from the face of the galaxy.
This is outrageous. Have you read this treaty?
Parts of it.
There's a reference to territorial concessions that the Cardassians are to make to the Breen, but it doesn't say what those concessions are.
Oh, you needn't worry about that. It's all been itemized in a secret protocol between the Dominion and the Breen. All that is required of you is to sign the document as the acknowledged leader of the Cardassian Union.
I want to see this protocol.
Then it wouldn't be much of a secret then, would it?
You expect me to agree to territorial concessions when I haven't even seen what they are?
Damar, you are missing the point. We need the Breen to win this war. When it's over, there will be more than enough territories available to compensate Cardassia for the loss of a few minor planets.
There are no minor planets in the Cardassian Union.
Do you know what I think you should do? Talk to Thoughtgore. Express your concerns. He's very reasonable and quite personable when you get to know him.
I don't trust him or his people. The Founders should never have agreed to give away Cardassian territory without my consent.
I'm sorry. I think I misunderstood you. It sounded as if you were implying that Cardassian territory doesn't belong to the Founders. Surely that isn't what you meant.
No, of course not.
Oh, good. I look forward to receiving the signed documents from you within the hour. Is there something else?
The Klingons have attacked Septimus III.
I'm aware of that.
Are you also aware that they've landed 15 divisions? The Cardassian troops will never survive without reinforcements.
I assure you, the Septimus III situation will be dealt with. We will not allow your brave soldiers to perish in vain. You have my word. Let me take this opportunity to welcome you both to Cardassia Prime. I trust you're being well treated so far. I've been looking over the information you supplied to the Breen during your interrogation, and the results are a bit confusing, as mental probes so often are. I was wondering if you wouldn't mind sifting through the data and clarifying certain issues for us.
You can't be serious.
I'm always serious. You see, if you don't do as I ask, I'll have to hand you over to Legate Damar. And you know how ruthless the Cardassians can be.
It is my duty to inform you that you will be turned over to a Cardassian tribunal, where you will be tried as war criminals.
War criminals? What are the charges?